Microsoft Threat Experts can help expand the capabilities of your SOC by providing targeted alerts and on-demand security expertise for some of the most urgent threats in your organization. This video demonstrates these capabilities, plus how to enable and use them. Microsoft Threat Experts has two components: targeted attack notifications and experts on demand. Targeted attack notifications are special alerts. They're different from typical alerts because they bring attention to critical threats and typically include more details, like the attack timeline, scope of breach, methods of intrusion, and instructions to help SOC teams continue with their investigation so they can respond with confidence. This is a huge time saver in a critical situation. When a threat exceeds the SOC's ability to investigate, or it needs additional clarification on alerts, including root cause or scope of the incident, Experts on Demand can help. With Experts on Demand, threat experts are available to help fill these and other gaps, and they provide expertise via technical consultations on relevant detections and adversaries. To enable Microsoft Threat Experts, select Settings and then Advanced Features. You need to apply for Microsoft Threat Experts so that Microsoft can review and approve it. Just select Apply and include your name and email address. Once approved, you'll receive a message to the email address you provided. And that's it. You're ready to use Microsoft Threat Experts. Microsoft Threat Experts provides proactive hunting for the most important threats, such as human adversary intrusions, hands-on keyboard attacks, and advanced attacks like cyber espionage. These critical threats are surfaced as custom alerts tagged with Threat Experts to notify customers that these are targeted attack notifications. Like other alerts, there is a description and recommended actions on how to discover more information and continue the investigation. However, what's special about these alerts is the additional detail. For example, we can use the timeline of observed events to quickly understand how this attack unfolded. Also, Recommended Actions provides us with a specific advanced hunting query to help gather more details about this incident for our investigation, which saves a lot of discovery time. With Microsoft Threat Experts, customers can also partner with Microsoft Security Experts who engage directly from within Microsoft Defender Security Center. You can do that from various locations, like within an incident or an alert. I'll show you what that looks like in an alert. In the alert, select Actions, and then Consult a Threat Expert. The inquiry topic is automatically completed for you. It contains the relevant context of where you are selecting this option. Complete the context section with a description of what you need assistance with and submit it. I'll leave you with this. If you want some examples of the type of issues Microsoft Threat Experts can help you with, go to the page titled Configure and Manage Microsoft Threat Experts Capabilities in Microsoft Docs. Microsoft Threat Experts helps to extend the capabilities of your SOC by providing on-demand security expertise and targeted alerts for some of the most urgent threats in your organization. For more information about Threat Experts, see the documentation on Microsoft Docs.